Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how I clean my rat's cage. Sorry, I sound funny, I'm sick at the moment, which is why I'm using a voiceover. So for bedding, I use a variety of different kinds. For instance, I use this comfy compressed wood shavings, the blue Carefresh, and also just some little toilet paper and this cardboard's weird stuff. Also, you're going to need houses. I use an old mouse ball. This is just for them to sleep in. And also just this little cozy hut, which they've kind of destroyed, but that just hangs at the top of their cage for them to give them a bit of warmth. The cage cleaning supplies I use is a dustpan and brush, and also just a salt, a vinegar and water mix, and also just some kitchen roll or paper towel. Also, a sponge is optional, but I didn't use it this time. I also use a old mouse cage. This one's a critter trail. This is just to house them while I'm cleaning because they're too small to kind of free range anywhere, and I usually clean outside as well. After I've put the rats away, I start dismantling the cage. So I take off all the clips and put everything on the base of the cage and then take the top off. Now I empty all the stuff that's in like the house or their food dishes, and I just empty it into the trash bag. Now I start actually emptying the rest of the dirty bedding into the trash bag, as you can see here. After that, I just spray down the cage with my vinegar and water, focusing on the really, really dirty parts of the cage. And then I just continue to saturate my cage. While I wait for my cage to soak, I get the rats out and have a little play. Now I am just refilling the cage with my Carefresh bedding, and I'll also be using my wood shavings and a little bit of the toilet paper. So this is what it looks like with all the bedding and accessories in. And now it's time to get the ratties! Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, then please subscribe for more. And if you have any requests, please comment down below. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!